Whew. So this turned into, but getting an upgrade stove for the shop. Had this barrel stove put together. I don't know what I was thinking. Thinking I could wrestle this stove that I got. Used actually off a Facebook ad that my mom noticed, but I did manage to wrestle this thing into the shop on my own. Probably wasn't the wisest decision, but clean this up a little here. Now, it's not normally that dirty back there. I've been reorganizing, so. Right there. Whew. Yeah, that thing was fairly heavy. Need to shovel the inside out, but it doesn't add that much more weight. But it, pretty good sized stove, all lined with fire bricks. So. On the pad now. Okay. All the fun's a stove pipe. He'll have to go back a little bit more, but may as well get this on so I know how much more. This old piece of pipe been sitting in here for a while. She's a little off through. Eventually I'll pick up a little bit of 8-inch pipe. And just do the whole thing 8 inches. But now we'll try. Gotta get her in now. So, a lot more wrestling, a lot more fighting, then it'll be in. There we go. Got her in. And now, we gotta shovel all this old ash out. Part of an old grate. I believe this was then stored it outside for a little while. I picked it up for $50. Can't complain there. I'll go up and grab some more firewood. Then I use these little things here. Make these with the kids, egg carton, and save up some old sawdust that's dried up. A little bit of wax in there. And they'll take right off with a lighter, but if you're in the shop, why wouldn't you use a propane torch? There we go. First fire in the new used stove. We've taken off now. It'll be warm in here in no time. Been a long time. I'll need to get a new... Been a long time since I had a stove like this. I'll need to get a new... little door rope seal thing for it, but or not, who knows. It's only out here in the shop. It's not like I'm gonna want to have it hold a fire through the night necessarily, but that is a nice option, you know, if I'm doing something on the wood lathe or something, I could build a nice hot fire and have it warmed out here for a while.